The DuraClip Repositionable Hemostasis Clip is intended for placement within the gastrointestinal tract for the purpose of endoscopic marking and hemostasis for mucosal, submucosal defects less than 3 centimeters, bleeding ulcers, polyps less than 1.5 centimeters in diameter, and diverticula in the colon. As a supplementary method, it can be used for closure of gastrointestinal tract luminal perforations less than 20 millimeters that can be treated conservatively. The DuraClip has a protective sleeve that protects the clip during transport. The stainless steel clip offers a strong and reliable design for hemostasis therapy. The flexible distal end of the spring tube provides easy handling over the elevator of an ERCP scope. The coated sheath is made out of polyethylene for smooth transition down the working channel of the endoscope. The DuraClip is available in both 11mm and 16mm jaw width, which are at least 52% and 32% smaller than the leading competitor. The three-ring handle prevents the hand from slipping and allows for one- or two-handed clip deployment. It provides both a tactile and audible response once the clip is deployed. The handle design allows for one-to-one and 360-degree rotation of the clip component for a precise approach to target tissue. To prepare the DuraClip, remove the device from the package and follow sterile procedures. The device is compatible with an endoscope channel of 2.8 millimeters or larger. Due to internal braided wire construction, DuraClip has the ability to deploy through an ERCP and double balloon enteroscope. After removing the protective sleeve, carefully insert the device into the endoscope channel, ensuring that the clip is in the closed position. Open the clip by pushing the slider forward. The clip can be rotated clockwise or counterclockwise, depending on the position that is trying to be achieved. When satisfied with the clip position, close the clip component against the tissue by pulling back the slider until tactile resistance is felt in the handle. If not in the desired position, the clip may be reopened and repositioned as many times as required. While positioning, do not pull back the slider beyond the tactile resistance until ready to deploy the clip. If you hear or feel a click, the clip cannot be reopened. To deploy the clip, continue pulling back the slider beyond the tactile resistance point. You will hear an audible snap as the clip component detaches. Remove the device from the endoscope, keeping the scope as straight as possible. For more information, please refer to the instructions for use.